Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, November 17th, is the Hanged Man. The Hanged Man suggests some sort of metamorphosis through breaking patterns, letting go, or going through a period of transition. It could indicate having to give something up in order to gain a fresh perspective. It's time to slow down and take a close look at what's been going on. And if you can do it from a different perspective, great. Choose a comfortable place to relax and review what you've been up to. It might seem like a sacrifice, but it's well worth it. Are there patterns in your life that seem to be becoming more obvious than usual? This is a wonderful time to pay attention to how your life's been going these last 3 months or so. Does it remind you of another time, maybe 12 years ago? Look carefully at any people, places or things from your past, or that remind you of the past, that might unexpectedly appear. They might be highlighting particular areas in your life you're repeating. Is it a repetition you're happy with? After you've done some review, start thinking about where you want to go next. Your old ways are almost over. Think about the new patterns you want to develop, you'll be ready to start them soon enough. For now, relax, review and let yourself imagine. If you are thinking to make an important decision, this card negates you. This card gives you a warning. At least you know that the current time is not a good time to implement decisions. Love and private life. Again, the theme can be one of letting go. Letting go of an unattainable lover, for example, will bring about the possibility that someone that you can be with will be there for you. But that is only one example. You may need to let go of a vision of a particular kind of relationship as being the only way that you can be happy. If you're in a long-term relationship, it too may well be at a crossroads. If you think the relationship is fabulous, be sure and find out where your partner is with the state of affairs. Work and social life. Nothing much may seem to be happening, and you may well be sick of it. This is a great time to figure out if there is anything that you personally can do about it. If this is the case, and if there isn't any action that you can take, then try not to take the slowness of the wheels of change personally. Things will change. It just may not happen on your timetable. Relax, or else look for different work. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.